In his case, one of the big concerns is he was very cold by the time I pulled him out, so he's actually suffering from hypothermia.
Thank you very much.